All right, to high pressure and control the weather right now. It's going to be a nice day today, just a little bit on the chilly side. When we're on this side of the high pressure, the east side of it, the winds come out of the north and northwest, so that's why we've got the colder temperatures this morning. But as soon as this slides off the coast, the winds shift around to the southwest on the other side of it, and we'll get in on some of those warmer temperatures later on this week. There is a little disturbance coming across the top of that high pressure in the upper levels of the atmosphere that's producing some snow showers and flurries across portions of Ohio and Michigan. That's all going to stay north of us, but as that little system travels through Pennsylvania, some of the high thin clouds may make it down into Maryland. Generally, this is going to be a sunny day today, but you might see a couple of those high thin clouds later this afternoon. Temperature-wise, it's a cold start. 26 at the airport, 23 in Westminster, 24 in Tawnytown. Make sure the kids that have to stand out at the bus stop are in the winter gear. Sunshine this through this afternoon. The high temperatures today will climb into the upper 40s and low 50s. The average high temperature for today is 50 degrees, so we're going to be right in that neighborhood. Mostly clear tonight, chilly but not cold. The temperatures have dropped back into the upper 20s and low 30s. 7-day forecast, a nice warm-up just around the corner. Sunshine tomorrow, we're going to take it up to 60 degrees. 65 on Thursday. The rain should hold off until late in the day, but there will be a chance for some rain Thursday night and into Friday morning with another front. And then it should clear up over the weekend. Right now it looks good. A little cool on Saturday, but dry on both Saturday and Sunday. And daylight savings time kicks in. How about that this weekend? Saturday night, you set your clocks ahead 1 hour.